Question number 17, refer to problem number 37. P is the point alpha comma beta. D is the distance of P from any straight line passing through origin. I take the straight line passing through origin as y equal to mx, where m is a variable. As m varies, you get different straight lines through the origin. He says that the length of the perpendicular from the point P on each of these straight lines is equal to D. Let me apply the length of the perpendicular formula. Therefore, D is equal to M alpha minus beta by square root of 1 plus m square. Square cross multiply d square into 1 plus m square is equal to m alpha minus beta whole square. M is the variable quantity. I will substitute for m y by x. So d squared into 1 plus y squared by x squared equal to y by x alpha minus beta whole square. Simplifying, d squared into x squared plus y squared by x squared equal to alpha y minus beta x whole squared by x squared. Cancel x squared. Looking at the four choices, choice 2 is the correct answer.